This is Guinness drought. They got ball bearings inside the cans. I have no idea how they did that, but I do have an idea how to get them out.